You've booked a lot of different artists here for community concerts. What sets Doug apart from the other artists who you've booked here before?
Probably energy, the vitality during the performance. Really great, engages the audience really well.
So I thought I'd tell you a little bit about the history of this instrument, actually. This was actually one of the early 18th century Stradivarius violins, valued at a little over $2 million. And, I just got sick of the color. It was boring me. It wasn't going with any of my outfits. So I brought it to Earl Schott. He was running a special. $69.95,
you know, took out a few of the dents. Did you feel like Doug played well to that audience?
Oh, he played well to our audience. Our audience really, really enjoyed it. We have some of the audience members that like the more classical selections. They like the jazz too, and so I think that he really engaged the audience, and I think they were ready for more.
I'm actually from a Spanish-speaking country. I live in a little town called Los Angeles, California. I get a lot of chance to practice my Spanish in LA, but I love Spanish music, so I tune into Spanish radio, but you know, the newscast, I don't know if you ever listen to the newscast on Spanish radio, where they go, aquí son las noticias muy importantes del día. Está hablando con la persona que se llama Arnold Schwarzenegger.
There was a good variety, although I disagreed with him when he said the Orange Blossom Special wasn't classical. I always thought it was a classic.
Thank you.
It's like, he just, like, he's famous, and he comes to the little town Bakersfield, and just picks us to play on stage with him. So it was pretty amazing.
I'd rather see a kid bring a violin to school than a weapon or a gun.